What is going on, guys? That gaming guy here, and today we are in Grand Theft Auto Online. Today we are going to be doing some stuff. Strategy online. Doing my business stuff. Get my mechanic to deliver some stuff for me.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I'll get and bring my food.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
So yeah, this is my police uniforms for the RP clan I'm in. Anyone that comes by. Hola. Because the snow does make it very slick. Then you won't slide as much as if you were broken.
Dark bag!
I'd rather grab my container without that destroying that. So I'll blow it up. As snow to that, well, we have some cars have shit. Some cars don't push. Some cars are. Yeah, some cars are not the best in the snow. This one, it's not bad. Business, see how they're doing, see if they need any more supplies. How much money have I made yet? $100,000. Cool. Let's make some more capital money supplies. Firm. But yeah. Steal some supplies and we'll be at a.
So, we know a security company's moving what we need. We just don't know which van they're using. Keep hitting their cars till you get the supplies.
If you could let me know in the comment section if you like these sort of videos, GTA Online, just random shit, then yeah, let me know.
Got hit!
flying car. Some people shouldn't have flying cars. If they just blow everyone up, just no fucking battery. Well, if I have one and not be able to use explosives. Do these in private sessions. Dickheads trying to kill you, blow you up, and bullshit like that. This has got to be it here. Thank you. getting, but it's kind of hard when the big man truck out. No, you fucking dickhead. Thanks. I fucking give up on this. you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to leave me a like, tell me a comment below if you're this little bit. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you guys later.